Boom, 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 boom. There we go. There's some noise. Hello. What are you doing under my desk, doggy? Wow, we're just getting right into it.
Who are you?
I dropped my voice recorder and broke the fucking staircase. Wow. Therefore, I will write a report with pen on paper. I am writer Mike William, expert on paranormal phenomena. I'm trying to write a book about unusual phenomena and poltergeist. There is no house, the usual old house. I arrived here late. I was very tired on the way, so I would go to bed and start writing a book tomorrow. Oh. All right. This house looks very familiar. I've been in this house before. We will make you commit suicide and take your soul. Oh, no, put that back on. Crouch? Nope. What is making that ticking sound? Okey-dokey. Trapped in the bathroom. Thank you. book. Oh, so spooky. Hello? I don't know what that was. I don't know what just happened. What in the world? Oh, where's the...
You won't get out of here, but you can end this. We have a present for you. Turn around.
Oh, there's where the ticking's coming from. I think now it's time to get out of here. We have investigated enough.
You
door! For the goddamn door!
House is filling up with gas. I got 2 minutes to get out. Ladies and gentlemen, I do believe I'm gonna blow up. A piss poor game, to be honest. So we're gonna play a game called Shiver. Retirement community is still a few hours away. I hope Dad isn't too lonely there. I'm having a really hard time keeping my eyes on the road. I've been driving for hours. A cigarette would help right now. Just what I need. I really need to smoke first. Alright. There aren't radio stations. Inventory. I need inventory. No cops to be found. No one speeding. Go as fast as you want, my dude. Is there a... option? Okay. I know you need to smoke, my dude. But I, wait, is it up here? Ah, here we go. Told that I'd quit, but smoking really clears my mind. A coupon for Nawo. 0 calories. Alright, now listen to some jams. I think my arm is broken. My arm is definitely broken. I need to get help. I think I've played this game already. A blizzard is rolling in and expected to hit on Tuesday the 13th. Authorities advise individuals remain indoors and under no circumstances attempt to drive. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've played this before. I don't think I've played it on a live stream, though. Check out the mines. And a bike. Can't reach it. Okay. That's locked. Do I have that rock still? Filthy and empty, I can relate. Alright, gotta hatch it. I need gas. Got a hose. Can I hatch it this lock? Can I hatch it? No. All right. Show. Okay, let's see if we can... Oh, we need something to put the gas in. That would make sense. Alright, go back. Okay. A tree. It's on this side. Ah, here's the mine. I'm sorry to let you know like this, but I'm done. I'm going home and not coming back. I gave my keycard to Josh to look after. I can't keep going into that mine. It's seriously freaking me out. The darkness and sound honestly make me wonder if something is down there. That combined with all the stories Josh keeps telling me about the miners that were never found during the sinkhole disaster is more than I can handle. So here's my notice of resignation. Samantha. Elevator has no power. Alright. We can't do anything in the mine. But we do have a lantern now. That's true. Useless as a shelter if I smash a window. He's got a point. Ah, but I can cut down this tree. There's a key in the pocket. Does the key go to Z's? Yes, it does. Look at that. Okay. Josh, I need you to call me as soon as you find this note. I don't know what kind of prank you are trying to pull, but you can't just disappear with two guests in the mine. The police have been contacted and they want to start a proper investigation when the storm dies down. This is very serious, so please contact me at once and I'll be over to sort everything out. You can call me using the radio in the back room. I know you have... The phone's ringing. So I'm at this card to get in. When you do that, I'll be over within minutes. Alright, I got something to put the gas in. So let's go do that first before we do anything else. Okay. What do you mean that doesn't seem to work? Oh, I filled it already. Ah, 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 ah. Okay. Now let's put the gas in the generator. The generator started. Awesome. Okay. Looks like there might be a radio behind that door. I wonder if I can get in. Some vodka, microwave, painting, vending machine. Door sealed with an electronic lock. Alright. What? The rock from the car. How did it get here? Oh man, get back inside. Get back inside. Wildlife warning. There's bears, moose, and cougars. Personal photos. Pork watchtower call signs. Okay, I'll probably need that. Oh, my nose itches. Okay. It was worth a shot. I got a proper light source. Nice and bright. There we go. Mort the Mole. Hi, Mort. Coffee grinder. Boot. It's broken. Oh, so I can't get out. I gotta go forward. Okay. So negative. I won't find a bobby pin here. You might find a bobby pin. Hang on. Got a screwdriver. It's over here. Not a damn thing. I'm at number 6. I really don't know. I don't really need to know the history of the mines. Okay. So now I have iron oxide. Okay, so I got aluminum dust and iron oxide. Mind, that sign was important. So my hatchet broke. Great. Oh my god. Go here. Go here. Go here. Gotta go. So I guess we'll save and we'll come back to this later. Yay! This is better than the first game I played. Oh, you're here. I'm leaving. You came at the end of the stream. That's okay. You can catch the next stream. That's all for today. I hope you enjoyed watching me play a really bad game. And this one's okay. I'll return to it later. Maybe. I don't know. It's okay. I believe I've played it before. Pretty positive I've played this before. But anyway, come back when I play more spooky games. Bye, guys.